Graduate has died after being severely beaten in Akron. 2005 graduate and star athlete Chris Kernich was attacked last weekend. There you see some video of him there playing football at Fairborn. This was an unprovoked assault. Kernich played football, baseball, basketball at Fairborn High and was attending Kent State University. Two men from Akron have been arrested for this attack.